freedom. It's about people going back for money.